No, I'm good. Folks, we're back at the Phoenix Open. Jonah and I, we're not single, but after today we may be.
Absolutely.
We're open to anything. So we're headed to the Phoenix Open. It's a Tuesday, 2022. I'm just going to show you guys around.
He has like all these...
He has all these what? Tell me what he has. We're currently walking up the red carpet here because we're headed to the 16th because we got tickets because we make racks. Because we have the racks, so we're being let into 16. So, there's
the red carpet.
Right. There's general admission seats, which is where I normally go to because that's where the craziness happens on Saturday. But these seats, unlimited alcohol, food, and you get the awesome view of 16. So I'll show you that in a second. And there's also top grade. Sad reality is lots of babies will be made in here this week. It's truth. So this is totally insane. Jonah and I were just discussing why these events are so popular to a lot of people, and it's because they're just trying to escape their lives, black out, and get drunk for a day and not have to think about anything. And that's kind of a sad thought, but it's number 10. Harmon here, Lefty Love, shout out. Gary Woodland over there. Who else? We got Bo Hosler with a visor, repping, hitting absolute nuclear missiles. I mean, this is just stacked. Shout out to Jonathan Bird, signing autographs for the kids, and he won on a walk-off hole-in-one in a playoff in Vegas. God bless America. Adam Scott coming up here, absolute unit. Masters champ, Uniqlo, beautiful. It's 75 degrees here. It's hot. I'm hot. Are you warm?
It's hot. It's
Adam Scott's hot. Wearing a sweater because he's just got ice in his veins. The dude's...
We got a little roulette going on here. We're trying to, as it says, turn it on.
There you go. That's
she hit it?
Oh, yeah.
Nice hit.
Good hit.
Very, very skilled golfer. Some might say the best golfer, not playing in the Phoenix Open. Look at his stance. Zoom in here. Oh, too hard. Too much. Too much.
All right, this one I'm gonna give her. You got three shots?
Yeah, three shots. Man, not one. Spinning around. Where's it gonna stop?
33.
Nothing. Better than nothing. That's the goal.
So what's the tip? What's the pro tip?
Hit it on the outside so it ends up on the inside.
Hit on the outside.
So yeah.
Inside.
I got nothing. Just ask me. Dude, you're OB. That's way worse than I did. That was terrible.
Did that not get through?
No.
I'm doing worse than you?
Dude, you're worse than the ladies at the retirement communities.
Oh, man. All right, well, third time's a charm.
Yeah, hard. There you go.
Devastating failure.
Devastating.
You can do better than that.
Are you kidding me?
Justin Thomas signing for the kids. Good dude. I'm gonna bet he gets it inside the furthest one, but outside the closest one. Let's see what happens. There it is.
Oh! Did I call it?
It's close. pulling the string.
Not stopping.
Not stopping.
Not stopping.
Cameraman doesn't stop.
Tell me how you feel about that experience.
Blood's racing a little bit, but yeah, that's my new truck. Cleaner air for tomorrow. You can learn more at wm.com/CNG.
You think you'd dump some major loads in that?
Oh my God, I would drop. I'd have a bedroom in there. I'd have two bathrooms, upper deck, place to hit balls off the roof.
I'll just show you. Have I showed you this shit before? They like flew out to the...
What do you think? You love it?
Love it.
Love it.
Dream.
Oh my.
Yeah. Take you out. What
is that? No, you just don't know. Yeah. You gotta live for what brings you joy, right?
Yeah. You guys having fun here?
Oh, oh yeah. My God, so yeah. Much fun.
It's a blast. Have you been here before?
Oh yeah.
First year.
No, from we've been Phoenix. Here. Yeah. Like I've been here first probably year. 20 times. Yeah.
First year.
Yeah.
Really?
Yeah. Oh, you're loving it.
Yeah. Yeah. No, it's awesome.
Was that your wife that just walked by?
Yeah, the hot one.
Oh
yeah.
My God!
The white pants.
Yeah. Are you gonna hate that?
Well, I don't know what that means, but probably.
Are you gonna hook up with her?